Runners to your marks.
All right. In this heat, we have John Norton, Bannon Evans, Caleb Ogle, Colin Moody, Lucas Biggerstaff, Jackson Sparks, Caleb Arias, Cooper Milan, Justin Thompson, Cole Millard, David Tullock, Michael Darby, Liam Allison, David Evans, Anton Smith, Eli Cox, Andrew Cross, Michael Cornett, Dalton Davis, Edward Trent, Luke Avery, Alexander Bowie, and Angel Rodriguez. Full track out there for this first heat of the 2017 Hoka One One Postal Nationals here in Knoxville, Tennessee.
Okay, come down off the stands, onto the track, let's cheer these guys on.
Let's make some noise as they're coming down the home stretch, ladies and gentlemen. They're coming through the quarter hot. 70 seconds for the leader. That's Eli Cox of Oak Ridge High School up front. Followed by Michael Darby, Bannon Evans, John Norton. Cox opening up a several stride lead there over Darby. He's got his own several stride lead over the rest of the field. Make some noise. Eli Cox opening his lead, another stride or two here as he comes down the home stretch for the second lap. Move on 800 meters into the race. For the rest of the field. Those of you at the 200 meter split, let's be a little louder.
Hey ladies and gentlemen, so make some noise on the home straight when they come by. They got a great train going on there. A lot of kids hanging on to some PRs.
And there's Darby pulling up off the shoulder. He's going around him. Meters, 352, 53, 356 for the pack. And now it's a three-man race. Thank you. close in on 3 liters up front. Will it be any man's race? Will they continue to press away? And here at 1 mile, 1600 meters, 518, 520 for the pack. It's gonna be a long run right here down the stretch.
Thank you.
from Harper Valley Academy. Thank you.